It's boy Zappa, the Giant Robots, and welcome back to Front Mission, the first remake. I never am quite sure how I want to say that. That said, previously, we shot down some surface-to-air missile launchers, recruited a new oldman who wants to protect the youth, and, like, only minor changes, like, fortunately, I think only one or two potential new parts even showed up in the stores, which is all for the better, really. Like, it was a lot having new whole-ass sets show up after three missions consecutively. But a few minor tweaks were made. Some things were researched and learned. And now we just go back and shoot some more robots, I think. We head back over here.
Freedom Liberation Force HQ, where's our backup? We need backup!
Just knock that fence down.
No use, we can't get there past the over!
Fuck that fence.
We've lost.
The EO troops, they're all dead. Hostiles at 12 o'clock. Those sponsors.
It's UCS 64th! 64th? What's that? Never heard of them? UCS is cream of the crop, Hell's Wall.
Is that like a thick ass beard? What is this, my mans?
Beard. Fresh meat. That gaggle seriously thinks they can get past us alive. We'll take care of them. Alright, boy, listen up. Remus Milligan, right flank, Favon Greta, left, me and Joshua mate. Boom! Gotcha, boss.
No one's gonna get past your wall.
You're going down.
You look a hell of a lot like Setzer. No! Oh. I'm hitting the wrong button. Now, we do battle. Definitely do not want to go up the middle. Let's see about coming up this way. Thank you. don't have a time limit, so I can really just kind of take my time and pick them off. You are melee. No, I don't want to be there. Ooh. Chunky. Damn. You know what?
Oh, what kind of super armor they got on there?
Don't let them surround you. They can't. I have effectively walled them off. Okay. Damn, I can't reach him with that. I don't know how to help. What are you doing? Oh, you're punching. I see. All right, let's risk it.
Come get some.
Fuck. Well, some was got. Let's get Paul inside range, maybe? You know what? I think we might have to move Pee-wee out of the way. Nice. Who has a mine? Chaff. I guess they're just gonna stand there till they get blown out. And you're gonna waste your items. Good job, GG. Nobody's even over there. Nice. Does that mean my accuracy is down? I think it does. Man, they are really after him just because his legs are gone. Okay. See, you have the shotgun. I don't want to use that. Okay, here's a... Let's... How? You're done. Frost arm. Very nice. Excellent. Okay, Natalie needs to move then. Okay. Nope, that means Pee-wee needs to move. Wait. Okay, you haven't done shit yet, alright. Cool. And resupply. Nice! Finally! Land the damn hit. And a level up. GG. Oh, I'm still didn't. You have the mind. No. Sorry. Neat. Wasting that chaff once again.
Break you.
Not if you miss, homie. Keith over here, though.
PZA.
Is there any indication of chaff being active? No? Also, I only just now discovered that the clicking the stick worked. Excellent. About Paul. Break your legs. Excellent. Let's move Pee-wee around. Because I'm going to take full advantage. Can't use it on other people. Bam. Drop a save. I got super lucky. Damn, this the bouncer doing work.
The bouncer.
Oh, that actually hurt a bit. So did that. Okay, time to use an item, I guess. Stupid! Alright, let's... Yes. And then... Excellent. Cleared out. Put your arm down. Okay, you're out. Now let's shuffle. You could have. Damn, only 5 damage with that? You dingus! They're out of missiles, so they're gonna run up on me now. Okay. Okay, the bottleneck is over. What do I want to start with? I definitely want to try to get that arm broken. There it is. Excellent. That'll help. Level up. Just a bazooka. Yeah, I kind of expected that, but I had to try. Nice. Body, stay safe. Bam. Poor SIEG. Did not cancel the move. Another level up. Got some legs. Get two. Impossible. How could they beat me? With persistence and shenanigans? I don't know. I wonder why I can't attack that one. Is it because of that tower in the way? One left. Well then. Nice. Oh, that's not the button I wanted that time. Oh, hold on. How can I get over there? Okay. There we go.
Here, kitty kitty, I'll take care of ya.
Oh, what? That's too many people coming. Okay then. All right, can't move and resupply. Hmm. Aw, hell, here they come. Huh.
This is what the 64 is all about. Shit.
That is a lot.
I'll squash you like a bug. Lucky.
Well, no, that's the last move. Yeah, that air grit, that's gonna ruin your day. Alright. I don't know why I'm saving at this point. I should have saved at the start of the turn. Okay. Mihua. Get in there. Break that damn arm! Ow. All right. Go for it,
the bouncer.
Help me.
Level one. Okay, he's down. So I've got. Can't attack from here? Doesn't feel right, why? Oh, you also have missiles. You're not coming for me? All right.
Really?
Hmm. Ah, okay, you still have chaff on, that's why. Well then... I have two options here, and I guess this is the option we're taking. Okay, so it is impossible, I guess? What if then? I wish I could see what items I have. Okay, well those are the only ones I can move anyway, so... Fuck me, with just a punch? Excellent. No, I'm trying to check your damn status. Okay, chaff is over. Are you empty? I think you're empty. Okay, the PZ is empty. Excellent. Break that arm. Thank you. bad button. Oh wait, no, I did want that spot. Get that level. Got another aggro.
Ran away when you had the chance. Oh man, battle!
Oh fuck, battle! Yo! Yo! If you've been to be stunned, why did I try? I don't know. You're punching. We'll take that. It's fine. Hell yes. Huh? Aim at selected Vonzer parts. Yes? I got my one punch in. Bro,
they broke through our defenses.
Hell yeah, level 10. Repair S. Excellent. What are you going to do? How are you going to act? Canceled?
Canceled!
Excellent. Break a limb. Dude! Things are going so fucking good. What the hell? It's like the second time this has crashed. It's been long enough. Next time, I load a battle save and rewrap this shit up.